We're poets and we're members of our high school's Poetry Slam team. Really try to influence our poetry and make it referring to our religion as well as to our personal lives.
I used to be kind of scared and hesitant about performing, especially, you know, wearing a scarf. But people here are really supportive towards me and my religion, especially like team members on the slam team.
Our teammates are all totally different, you know, religions. We have all kinds of people coming together. Just joining this team kind of felt like a second family to me, and I felt like...
We fit in.
Yeah.
And so it just gave us a lot of freedom to write whatever we want to write. It was easier for us to just speak our voices, and I think that's really powerful, just as two Muslim girls.